What's going on, guys? Team Wright here, and welcome back to another episode of Grand Theft Auto 4, baby. Here we go. All right. We're back with Nico. Back in the swing. Oh, Brucey's calling us. Let's see what's... Oh, what's up, Copper?
Who don't even love themselves?
You animal.
You, who live in
shame. The guys
who
raced the other day want a rematch. They like your shit, man.
We're breaking out, bitches. Woo! Hell yeah, alright, it's time to get out of here. Alright, what'd Brucey call us for? I'm not even sure. We gotta go though. Is he dead? He ain't dead yet. Alright, we gotta ride, dudes. This is. Oh shit, we got choppers on us and everything. This was a very interesting start to the episode. We walked out of the door and instantly knocked over a cop. That kinda sucks. Alright, the question is, can we just go ahead and start this mission even though the cops are on us? I think we can. I think that's a loophole. Yes! Have a heart! Here we go, boys.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So?
So I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state. Everyone's a rat.
Not me.
Whatever.
Open up, man.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
The streets.
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now word up, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake?
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
Damn! Damn, dude!
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broker who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
Dude, she didn't even hesitate. She just popped off. That was crazy. All right, time to get in the car. Of course, she's not coming with us. We got two bodies in the back of this thing, and she's not coming to help. Where do we even put the bodies? I don't see anything. I can't tell if this thing is a trunk or not. It doesn't really look like it. Probably shouldn't get in a chase with the cops. That'd probably be a bad idea, huh? So I think we're gonna pay our toll up here. God. I still can't believe we walked out of our apartment and he just started shooting us. Police brutality is getting out of hand. It was an accidente. Come on, baby. This SUV's an idiot. Thank you.
My car,
screw. Oh shit. You may want to close the trunk. Are you kidding me? Help me to close the trunk. No way. That was hilarious, dude. I'm glad we did that. I was trying to push that guy off the damn, the bridge, because he's an idiot. But, alright, here we go. Lil Jacob, what's up, homie?
Shit, Jacob, I'm sorry. I'm already hanging out with two friends. I've kind of got my hands full looking after them. We should do something soon, though.
Oh, man. Looking after him. Good Lord. We had dead bodies in the back. His arm was just hanging out. That was funny. We don't want to hit people. We could have hit that cop right there. That would have been awful.
I've got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
What a creepy ass doctor. What the hell? Alright, well that's a mission complete. That's what I like to see, boys. Gonna come up here and grab this taxi. These guys stopped on a green light. Do you guys
get
see that?
The hell out now. The doctor has that stuff.
Oh, one last thing to bother me. It is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
Uh-oh. Alright, so it looks like we got Player X up next. Let's look at our map here. Or Playboy X is his name. Not Player X. So let's do it. That was pretty close, boys. That's some good driving right there.
You and me is depriving the women of Liberty City the hottest bodies out, baby. Let's go for a drink, man.
Shit. I don't really want to go drinking. I'm sorry, Brucey.
Sorry, man. I can't go drinking right now.
I was just getting jacked up thinking about hanging with you. Shit. Another time, bro.
Bruce and I becoming friendly, fun back to range. Aw, oh, we just got a thumbs down. That makes me sad. I didn't want to go drinking for no reason. I'm sorry, Bruce. He's not in the mood today. Oh gosh. Woo. It kind of makes me sad. The fact that we got a thumbs down, like, that sucks.
Nico, I heard that Michelle was a cop or a vet or something. Is this true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along, and now I'm paying for it.
Dista, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Doing a very bad job of reading the directions right now. We're finally on the correct road. Shit, we missed another turn.
Is worth it. She'll swoon at your low exhaust emissions, and maybe let you do a bit of exploring of her exhaust too. If you understand.
Do a little bit of exploring her exhaust too. Oh, that was gold.
Fine cigars. Save the planet for only $39.99. The Karen Dilettante. Bad plus good equals better for everyone. Puerto Rico to Viva Dil City. The songs of San Juan are here.
Alrighty, boys, we finally made it. So this Player X guy seems like he's gonna be bad news. Sorry, Brucey. I'm busy. Oh, it's not.
Nicky, you animal. The guys we raced the other day want a rematch. They like your shit, man.
Go
Nice.
I guess.
Anytime you want a race, give me a call, and I'll hit you up with a location. Peace, man.
Sweet. All right, now it should let us get it. There we go. Deconstruction for beginners. Uh-oh, this sounds cool. This guy seems like he's going to be bad news, though.
Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies,
he's got a nice place.
Give me a few minutes. Business call.
Some ugly girls. That looks like a dude. Wow, what a nice place.
Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. A couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out. I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What? Your silk sheet? Fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, uh-oh. Hey, I ain't saying that. You know, what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. You know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget.
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we got a roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. Let's jet, money.
I sense trouble a-brewing.
I'm an idiot.
This is not gonna be good. Lots of tension.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway.
Alright. Playboy has left his weapons in a car in an alley downtown.
You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him became friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get here.
What do you suggest that we do about it?
You're gonna go in there and get the mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Youssef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tight as two cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you want. Cold, hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off.
Okay?
Shit, Youssef is from Dubai. He He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins. Shit.
I think you might look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit.
This guy is crazy. All right. Oh, look at that turn. That was beautiful. So we're making our way to a construction site. I see some cranes. We gotta be close, right? Yep.
I left some heat for you in that car, buddy. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit.
Damn. All right, let's get in the car and retrieve the weapons.